The question on who between JC and JB should be the naturalized player for Gilas in the World Cup was actually made even more a little bit controversial nung coach ng Lebanon, no? When he made the observation na Gilas was playing more as a team with Justin Brownlee as a naturalized player compared nung nandun si Jordan Clarkson, no? It's more of an individual place, no? So I think medyo nagkaroon pa ng spark yung debate doon eh nung sinabi ng Lebanon coach na yon. Ang maganda kasi kay JB, he only played 2 games with Gilas Pilipinas and yet nag-fit in na siya agad doon sa sistema just because very familiar na siya dito sa mga kasamahan niya, no? Nakikita niya na yan halos araw-araw, no? Every night na nakakalaro niya, alam niya na yung tendencies, alam niya na yung weaknesses, and even yung tendencies ng mga coaches mismo, hindi lang ni coach team but coach shot as well, no? So I think that's one advantage na meron si Justin Brownlee. But remember, Jordan Clarkson, dalawang games lang din naman niya nakasama tong Gilas Pilipinas team nung I think fourth window, no? Dahil nung previous na naglaro siya sa Asian Games, hindi naman yan yung mismong core nung Gilas na naglalaro ngayon eh, di ba? It's more of a core ng rain or shine yun eh, no? So, we must also remember na hindi niya pa kabisado kung how these players play inside the court. But I think given na yung time na he will spend training and practicing with Gilas, I think eventually magpipit in din si Jordan Clarkson nicely sa sistema ng Gilas. And one more thing, he was very open to say na he's willing to spend, I think, 1 or 2 months in joining Gilas training camp just before the NBA season, no? Nung bago siya bumalik sa US, nag-ano na siya sa Gilas management na he's willing to spend yung off-season niya sa NBA to be with the Gilas Pilipinas just to learn how these players play, how the system plays, and how the system works, no? So, I think committed si Jordan Clarkson to play as a naturalized player. So, I think that's also one thing that has to factor if you will consider si Jordan Clarkson as a naturalized player. Yung commitment niya rin, di ba, na to spend time with Gilas Pilipinas. Dahil as early as last year, sinabi niya na yung ganun, nangako na siya ng ganun. So, I think that should also factor sa coaching staff if they will choose Jordan Clarkson over Justin Brownlee. But ako, personally, kung sino man sa kanilang dalawa, walang ibang panalo kundi ang buong Pilipinas at ang buong Gilas Pilipinas.